Lord has called his church to take his message to everyone.